Okay, makes sense, I guess, yeah. It's hard, Josie. Here's the thing, right? Even if we have DPS meter, even if we have DPS meter, let's say, magically, you know, Kang Son Hyang, the director, well, a former director, tells us that basically, like, you know what? It's okay to have DPS meter. Let's make it right, you know. And then, like, DPS meter is out, let's say. And then they have, like, basically, what's the name? A logs, right? The logs will tell you how much damage you do and, like, what percentile you are here and there, basically. But then what's gonna happen is that, like, each fight will have different classes. Because some fight favors, like, let's say, burst, some fight favors, like, consistent damage class. And then, like, there is nothing that is best, then, I guess, you know. I guess you reroll your class if you, like, you know, when you fight, like, this boss, you reroll. So it's kind of hard to say that as well. Highly content dependent, unfortunately. Because, like, also the content is not, like, a scripted fight. Synergies count too, there is also synergy as well, yeah. You will also see that, like, you know, some synergies, like, shows you that. And, like, some people will do more damage because the synergy is better. So, yeah. As a weak point, AK Corrosion increase Tiger 2, no. Only, like, increase weak point level. Okay, locks are so toxic. I don't think locks are toxic, no. I don't think locks are toxic, personally. So, yeah, Trixion. Locks are not toxic. It's like saying that, like, guns kill people. No, people kill people. People make locks toxic. So, yeah, locks, if you do it, if you look at it, like, in the, you know, in a positive way, you can learn, basically, how to, like, you know, improve yourself. And that's a good thing. That's a good thing right there. But, I mean, like, how can you guarantee everyone able to do that? 90% of the player are gonna be toxic about it. So, that's the thing. And that's why locks are not like locks are not toxic. It's players that are. So yeah, they make it toxic. Cause the locks is just there. So yeah, the one that basically like tells you that like no, don't go into my party cause you're gray parser. Yeah, well, those are people. That wasn't the locks, right? So yeah, locks are not really like toxic per se. What 5 favors consistent damage classes though? Like Akan. Akan actually favors consistent damage class. So yeah. That's just how it is. Like Akan is like the kind of fight that is like full uptime. So if you're like basically like a full uptime like right there, you can basically like do really well damage. So yeah. Okay, which would you say are consistent in also doing their damage and actual rate, not just ring dummy, sharpshooter, scouter. So yeah, probably the top 2 right there. So yeah, gotta respect Bard Buddy and play Igniter. Well, then your locks would be inflated, right? There is also padding, right? Locks also has like padding. Where it pads your damage. So yeah, padding man, just padding bro, padding. So yeah, now you could say that like well, let's just count the raid DPS, right? So yeah, which is true, you could count the raid DPS, but it's the same thing as well. So your raid DPS will like basically be inflated as a Bard if you play with an Igniter sword that bursts together with you. You respect Bard, place Igniter, you respect Bard, raid DPS is really high. So yeah, which is fine. That's not an issue, again, as I said, like, locks is totally fine. That's okay. So yeah, it's when people like being toxic about it, it's like when it's not okay. So yeah. And if they allow it, let's say like they release like an official locks, right? Then basically they're allowing it, which means like they're like giving you ammunition to be toxic. So yeah. And they can't like basically take it back. So yeah, it's like the argument between Shotgun Catastrophe on Gunslinger for 7M. There is no question on that. Catastrophe is better always. So yeah, Catastrophe is like one of your better like rival skill. So your worst rival skill is Perfection. We had padders in WoW Mythic Raid. That sucks. Yeah, I mean like people can start like padding it basically. Either way. So yeah, and you have basically like basic not real number because of that. So yeah, it becomes like not real because of that PvP. It's like you know that like in actual raid that's not the reality, right? Not really. Javi, thank you for the 2 months, man, with the Prime. Resub, thank you, dude. Appreciate it, man. So, yeah, that's holy chatting. Holy chatting. Yeah, well, either way, that's just locks, basically. Locks and everything is not really toxic. I think DPS meter, if it is there in the game, I think it's fine. Basically, locks is fine. Would be nice if we have, like, more information, of course. That's why some people are working on that, right? But the problem with that at the same time is that, like, this is why we can't have nice things, you know? So, yeah, because people make it toxic. So yeah, but to be fair, right, if locks is there and everything is there, I would use it. Because like the tools is there, why don't you use it, right? So if the tools is there and you don't use it, then, you know, you're Papega, I guess. So yeah, so in a way, like, you know, I kinda agree with, like, not having DPS meter. It is what it is. So yeah. Well, either way, that's DPS meter and locks right there. DPS meter and locks. But yeah, be saying is saying. Yeah. Yeah, let me read up.